Why are birds not electrocuted when they sit on the power lines? In a circuit, when the two ends have the same voltage, the current flow will be zero. When a bird sits on a power line, both the feet are on the same line. The line has the same voltage. That's why the current doesn't pass through the bird's body. It would be a different story if a bird touches the ground while sitting on the wire. That would cause it to get electrocuted.